be right around here. This is awful. The village is in ruins. Got to find that Dragon Ball. But what was it doing in a place like that? Maybe the villagers were in a rush to hide it.
What was that explosion just now?
Oh, it can't be!
He's not in the recuperation tank? Ugh, damn that Vegeta! Where could he be?
Find him, Zarbon! Find him now!
Aha! The Dragon Balls! It looks like five of them are here! I can't leave this place without all five of them. Looks like time isn't on my side either. Great, I'm going to have to buy myself some time here. Ha! There we go. Now it's my turn. Ha!
Filthy Saiyan monkey! Vegeta appears to be after the Dragon Balls! The Dragon Balls!
Damn that Vegeta!
This is inexcusable! You will scour this entire planet and find that traitor! If after 1 hour's time you do not return to me with Vegeta, know that your death will be a slow and painful one!
Yes, sir.
It pains me to say, but it appears Saiyans are capable of more than I initially thought. They seem to grow stronger with each battle they manage to survive. They can't hope to reach my superior level, of course. Still, it might prove prudent to finally rid myself of them once and for all. It would be quite bothersome if I had to deal with a Super Saiyan. It seems it may be time to call the Ginyu Force.
Here they are! Yes! Yes, I'm untouchable! This is what you get, Frieza! Your Dragon Balls are finally mine! Now that I have these and the one that I hid underwater, that leaves just one to collect, then I'll have all seven! This huge power... is that Zarbon?
Great! I had no idea I had this kind of power! I bet I can make it back to Gohan in no time at all! Oh man, I bet Gohan's gonna get way stronger than me when he meets Guru!
The little runt from Earth? Why is he on Namek? Ha! And he's holding the very last Dragon Ball as well! Seems fortune is smiling quite favorably on yours truly today. Oh, damn that Vegeta. Where did he go? Oh, if I don't find him soon, Lord Frieza will have my head. Wait, that... Oh, I've finally found you, Vegeta! A huge power level is on its way here! I guess Zarbon found me. Good! Once I get that Dragon Ball off the pint-sized Earthling, I'll finish him off once and for all! Zarbon's probably quite full of himself after the last encounter, which means his guard should be down. One thing at a time, though. First, I have to get my hands on that Dragon Ball. Easy prey.
Bulma, I told you to hide! It's not safe for you!
Is that a Dragon Ball? Wow, those things are huge here!
Yeah, I got it from Guru. He's a remarkable person! Oh yeah, that's right. Where's Gohan? I want to take him to see Guru to increase his power level.
He left to go look for the other Dragon Ball. The radar showed one in the village Vegeta attacked before.
What? Really? What the? This power? No way! Vegeta!
You're a long way from home, Earthling.
Oh no. I was so focused on my increase in power that I didn't notice him. He's not wearing a scouter. And that means...
He must have learned how to sense power levels without one.
That's a nice Dragon Ball you've got yourself there. It would appear that you and I are after the same thing. Fortunately for you, I have some business to take care of before I take it. But I'd think twice before doing something stupid like running away if I were you.
Huh?
There you are. Well, well. You've got some nerve, Vegeta. Thanks to your foolish actions, Lord Frieza has lost faith in me. If you don't give me the location of the Dragon Balls this instant, I'll just have to beat it out of you. You're welcome to try. You never learn, do you? Let his guard down.
There's nowhere to run, Vegeta!
Come on!
Remember when I clung to life by a thread? I bet you regret healing me now, don't you? Something to keep in mind. We Saiyans grow stronger every time we're brought to the brink of death.
Oh yeah. That's right. Goku keeps getting stronger after each one of his fights.
So, Baldi, what's it going to be? You forking over that ball or am I taking it?
Okay, if I give this to you, do you promise just to take it and leave?
Fine, why not? There's no point in wasting my time with small fries like you once I have the Dragon Ball. Finally, I will be the one to rule over the universe, not that foolish Frieza! Immortality will be mine!
We can't just let him have all seven Dragon Balls. Come on, Gohan, we're counting on you. Whatever you do, don't let Vegeta find you.
I hope Krillin and Bulma are okay. Better hurry. No one sees me, though. I better pick up my speed. Huh. This one has 4 stars. It's just like the one I wore on top of my hat. Vegeta! I have to hurry up and hide. Where to hide? Where to hide?
Where did this power come from all of a sudden? It's gone. What's going on here? Who's there? If you don't show yourself right now, I'll reduce this place to ashes!
Wait! It's only me!
Well, if it isn't Kakarot's little brat.
That's a Dragon Ball! Wait, where did you get that?
It was a gift! From that follically challenged friend of yours.
Krillin? You killed him, didn't you?
No, he's alive. But I'd be more than willing to fix that if you'd like. And I think I'll let you live. Luckily for you, I'm feeling generous now that I've got all the Dragon Balls.
All of them?
Huh. Curious, what's that you've got in your hand there?
Oh, this? It's a watch!
With such primitive technology, I'm surprised you Earthlings managed to make it to a remote planet like this. If you're here, then that must mean Kakarot's here, too.
No, he isn't.
Oh, I see. That's too bad. When you get back to Earth, tell Kakarot something for me. The next time we meet, I'm going to turn him and his precious planet into space dust!
Oh, that was close!
Way to go, Gohan! We knew you could do it!
Great job, Gohan!
We better get out of here, and quickly. Vegeta now knows where to find us.
Yeah, I know. I ran into him not too long ago.
What?
Fortunately, I was able to hide this ball well enough that he didn't find it.
Oh, man. You're one lucky kid, you know that?
That's enough. Let's get out of here.
It's not here. Impossible! It's a straight shot from where that brat was to here and where the Earthling was before. But how? How did he find it? That device he was holding. That wasn't a watch! Damn that little maggot! He took what is rightfully mine and will pay with his life! No! They're gone! Those damn Earthlings, they have no idea who they're messing with! It's only a matter of time before they come after the 6 Dragon Balls I have at my disposal. And when they do, I'll make them regret ever having crossed me!
Krillin and the others were able to secure one of the Dragon Balls from Guru, but it was quickly stolen by Vegeta. But thanks to Gohan's quick thinking, they were able to prevent Vegeta from getting his hands on all 7 of them. In order to avoid Vegeta's wrath, the trio had to find a new place to hide. Krillin then made his way back to Guru with Gohan in tow. Frieza's ace up his sleeve, the Ginyu Force.
No way!
What?
To make sure that Vegeta and the others don't find us.
Right!
Give me a break.
No.
Hey, now!
Huh? Yeah.
Thank you.
I'll do what I can. My best. All right! I actually caught a fish! I'll do what I can. With that. Yay! I caught one! I'll do what I can. Yeah, I'm happy with that. Happy with that? Yay! I caught one! I'll do what I can. With that? Yay! I caught one! I'll do what I can. Happy with that? Yay! I caught one! I'll do what I can. Yeah, I'm happy with that. Do what I can. All right. Yeah, I'm happy with that. Do what I can. Yeah, I'm happy. happy with that. Yay! I caught one! I'll do what I can. With that. Yay! I caught one! Yeah! What? I think I can handle this.
Hey!
What? No.
Yep.
Wow.
What's up?
Let's see.
No.
Yep.
Huh?
Let's see. I think I can handle this. Do you think I have as much power as Vegeta hidden inside me?
Well, this is all the power that I had. I bet you and your Saiyan blood are hiding all sorts of untapped power.
Pathetic! Say your prayers.
Okay. Here I come! Oh my. What?
I don't think so.
Thanks.
Wow.
Yep. No, no. Yep. Bye.
Hang in there, Gohan. It's not much longer till we reach Guru.
Right!
Gohan! There it is! It's on top of that tall mountain. See it?